Here's a nice pair of Trans Am solid doors. We bead blasted the inside and the outside edges. See, they're solid, there's no holes. The body line there, if you notice, we bead blast down the body to make sure there's no Bondo in there, and we don't want to start bead blasting up and down. It's not as rigid, and you could probably warp it. Best way to do it is strip it with paint stripper.